Things you want to say to your Chinese parents, but you might not know how.
Mom, 如果个洗碗机摆喺度唔用, 咁佢有咩作用啊?
作用 is the word for usage or use in Cantonese. So 某作用 means no use. In Mandarin, that becomes 作用. 如果洗碗机放着不用, 那它有什么作用? There you go, now let's Mandarin while you're at it. Follow for more!